All right. Ever so slightly annoyed. And of course, I can only be annoyed with myself because I'm working alone. But this last piece of cabinetry is just ever so slightly too long, like half an inch. So it's refusing to fit, as you can see. Because of this gap is half an inch, that means that this is an inch. So I failed when I cut the top and the bottom. I cut this piece to the correct width. I cut this piece to the full dimension. We can double check that here. Yes. So it's exactly the width of this, and I failed to take into account the thick, the half inch here and the other half inch back there. Okay. So I put the glue in. So what does that mean? It means I can take it apart right now and I can still salvage the whole thing. I can just cut the ends down appropriately, but I got to do that right now. Okay. Bye.